Hello.
Good and tired Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Valen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
How's everyone today? Just sorting out a few shares a moment. Last one's always a pain. There it is. Alma. There we go. I can see you on my phone now. How are you doing? Hot and bothered.
Right, give me this coin.
Tails, we clean the shit out of the street.
How are the other dogs and cats doing?
Oh!
Okay. There we go. My start menu is staying on screen. Too many people talking at once, Pilar.
Got their asses whipped like a Novigrad whore.
You surprised? I tried to dance with a witcher.
Where'd he come from anyway?
Well, how should I know? You so curious? Ask him to
speak. He's never gonna ask me. Last day of the month today. Last day of the week tomorrow. We'll be back with Ghost Games then on the weekend. Ooh, come catch us. This game's getting us far though. This is the 15th time we've played it. There's still so much more we have left to do. Oops. What am I supposed to do? Archgriffin. Doing much better. Good.
A hand. That's it. Archgriffin's had a veritable feast.
I'm glad he's doing better.
Stopped feeding here. Moved towards open ground to fly away.
You in work or are you taking some time off? Don't think anyone would blame you if you took a bit of time for yourself.
Archgriffin feather. Must have lost it when taking off. Hopefully its nest is nearby.
Ooh, there he is. done a couple of good hits then. Did he just land? Bleeding. The beast attacks left you bleeding. The bleeding will last for some time. Steady loss. If you have the swallow potion or some food, you consume it to temporarily speed up your vitality and regeneration. Almost done. Oh, I died. Didn't want to take time off. That's fair enough. Be off tomorrow and back Monday. At least you got the weekend. It's better than nothing, isn't it? We were doing well then, until he killed us. Kill us so quickly that time.
Oh my god. What has this world come to?
Yeah, almost had him. Last time. I don't know, he's gone now. Not even coming near me this time. How did I get him so bloody thingy so low down last time and yet not this time? There you go, I've put Toad as a friend. So if you accept that, you should be able to. It doesn't allow people who aren't my friends on Discord to send messages. He is cheating, so look how much power he took away. Really? We are friends. Just wasn't set up on bloody Discord. Gotta be an easier way to kill this dude. Do someone else first, and I can't do this. He does say he's too low a level. God damn it. What level am I? I don't even know. Level 18. Bugger it, we'll go do this instead. Bandits up there. How did you get in the forest? Silly roach. Any signs around here?
sick black ones being sent to Tamara. Where it is.
It's over 1,000 steps, so kind of on a signpost so I can jump the queue. Okay, that was a bit broke.
Come on.
Do you see that moose floating then? It's not right. They've been at the magic mushrooms. He did. Find a signpost on the road, but I didn't see one. So we're gonna have to go cross country. Is that a horse? Down to 500 and I've got a thingy, it's not worth it, signpost. This camera angle's doing my head in. I have to go so high. Don't know what was in the boxes below. Say, how does it expect me to get up a steep hill, but it's not that steep? It is by here, though. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. And it did. Psycho biatch attacking me. I don't want puffballs.
You
I do not like those things. I haven't seen one of them before. Oh, I have, it's a vampire. Marco, thank you for the like. Yeah, it's going alright. How are you doing? Ooh. Lots of diagrams. I'm trying to like that. How's things going on your side, Redneck? How is life? And thank you for the likes and the share.
Someone placed an illusion here.
I'm glad you're feeling better. And all the diagrams, Griffin School, Witch's Gear, 4 of 6. There's a thingy at the front of the cave on the signpost. I'm not sure if we got everything in here. Sword. Who's going to want a common sword? Bloody spam call. Ooh, fiery. that's how you get rid of it. Oh, for a second. At the moment, I've got that, and that, although I need to visit, what do you call it? That one's better. Where are they? Relic and Master. I think I've got everything from here. Yeah, my swords aren't too bad at the moment. Supposed to get out of here. I like that. I think I'll go to this one first. And then I'll go to the other one. I haven't, but I assumed there would be one. I know they finally got rid of all that bloody awful party stuff and the music and all that crap. I'm glad that's all gone. Party stuff was annoying and the music. I couldn't stick it. Plus, I didn't want to get a copyright strike for crap music playing. I know they give you the option to turn it off by tapping on the boombox. They took their bloody time to implement that. Yeah, that's the lighthouse one. Glitched out there. Not sure how I'm supposed to get there. The thing of power below. Do we risk jumping? Come on, you landed in the water. I didn't mind the party stuff in the lobby. It was just why the party hats when you're in a hunt. And yeah, that music was just diabolical. Where's my signpost? Come on. You'll be back in a bit. No worries. Ah, we have got the right one on the map. Unsure if we had or not then. Do you think we're doing, Dobby? Need Ciri's power, really. One where she can teleport? Teleport, even. Can teleport wherever you want. Oops. Well, we're not going up that way. Can't even get up there now.
Humming. Place of power. It's gotta be.
Yeah, you know it is. Trying to work out how to get there though, because that bridge is up. Can't see any way over there. I'd have hit him in his wing.
That silver.
How do you get over there?
Humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
We did it. I think we were supposed to come in that way. Looks like we were supposed to have dived in. That's just a torch. I was on the right side. Oops. Yeah, no, I gotta sell a load of crap. So we go to Oxenfurt and sell some stuff. Also Lacroix gloves, because we got enhanced ones. +19. +23. Never look at that later. They're both up and to the right. In the middle bit.
Long live Radovid!
Yeah, you might change your tune soon. You know, hold that position of the king coming.
Redania. I tell you, I caught an eel. This big, 5 foot long, thick as me arm, and oh, so.
I really thought he was going to say arse then. We are going the right way.
My dad doesn't
Greetings again. So?
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
Turns out we have better stuff. That's only plus one. Well, some of our stuff sold now.
What can I do you for? If I ain't got it today, say the word and I'll have it tomorrow.
I just want to sell stuff, mate.
Let me see. Might pick something.
He's not getting anywhere near as much, is he? Actually, I'll see if any of those are better for Roach.
So long.
Oops, 50's the same. It's only 35. 45. Okay, we can sell those.
What can I do with you for?
Write them. Oops, no.
Wanted to play cards. Doubt we need to wait till tomorrow.
It's only one. Same cards as me. Ah, you bath plug. 1-1. Ooh, that was a bad move.
What can I do you for? If I ain't got it...
Let me see. My...
No.
So long.
Don't you tell me what to do, boy. Roach, you're on the wrong side. Gonna swim over here and call Roach, it's easier. See if we got any alchemy actually. Nope. Missed.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
I actually want to sell him crap. Up that skull, hoping it'd be worth more. Oh, well.
Farewell.
Made the merchant broke, but we got rid of our stuff. Arr, two. Slow. Why didn't I destroy it? Oops. Now they had a roasted roach.
Let's go!